Okay, this is one hand tomb bow, okay? And this is for both hands. You want to practice for both hands. All right, now I haven't gone over the slap in it with you guys. A lot of you I have, some I haven't, but try to do the slap to the best of your ability. Once again, this is about traveling. So you have to slap this way. That's coming backwards to slap. This is going forwards to slap. All right, so I'm going to do it real slow for you. It's going to go like this. Heel, tip, slap, tip, heel, tip, tone, tone. Once again. Heel, tip, slap, tip, heel, tip, tone, tone. In tempo. Closed slap, not an open, it's closed, okay? That means you stick it. You don't bring the hand up and you don't swipe the slap, okay? Once again. Heel tip slap tip, heel tip tone tone, heel tip slap tip, heel tip tone tone, heel tip slap tip, heel tip tone tone, heel tip slap. Heel tip tone tone. All right, something to work on. Get that balance in the hands going. You want them to sound like one, all right? So take your time. Don't rush. You don't make mistakes when you do it slow, okay? And have fun with it as always. It's challenging. Take your time, all right? Once again, last time. Heel tip slap. Tip, heel, tip, tone, tone. Thank you. Talk to you later. Now go practice.